Guardian, are you still with us?
We're fine, but the Traveler.
That's why we're here, to stop this madness. Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler, if we make it there alive.
We've got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.
Well, amigos, this is Takumi Sosa, and welcome back to Destiny 2. One big mission, ain't it?
There's another energy barrier.
Hold on, got you.
Your status.
Damn it! Next time you get to fix the Vex tech while being shot at.
Keep your head down, Kate. We're almost there.
A way to drain its light.
It's the only explanation. Guardian,
we have to stop him. If he takes the light, it's over.
Not to tell me twice. Now. Damn it.
fuck off.
You seriously expect me? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, do you expect me to try to jump?
Kane, if we don't make it out of this alive, know that I've never been prouder to be part of your fire team.
If we have to die, at least we'll die in the shadow of the Traveler, old friend.
We're about to die, and you're still making speeches?
Not now, Cade.
It's all on you now. Save the Traveler. For all of us.
He's bond restricted. Don't make any noise. Wake up. I am a dead man. Awoken. Whatever. Ghaul needs some better dogs. Quarterdeck.
There's the Traveler. We're getting close.
Lock, load, fire! I'm away! Final guard staff.
Of suns, raiser of a thousand worlds, slayer of gods and conqueror of the light, I am Ghaul! And I have become legend.
I mean about your little minions. Ooh, crap. Thomas Ghaul.
Your Traveler should have chosen me, and now it is too late. Look at your dead god! It won't save humanity a second time!
Okay then, those gonna be various forms, or various powers. Gotcha. Yep, various powers.
Nothing of sacrifice! Nothing of worth!